Hi everyone, and welcome back to Shell's Glam Home. Well, today I'm excited to be participating in the Christmas DIY and Decor Challenge, hosted by my sweet friend Christina over at the DIY Mummy. I hope you enjoy. Christina asked us to share some DIY decorating ideas for Christmas. I decided that I would use this collapsible tinsel Christmas tree that I picked up from the reject shop. It was really easy to put together, guys, and as much as I loved the decorations, it just truly wasn't Shell's style, so I had a wonderful idea in mind. Now normally, guys, I'd throw out the box, but Shell had a wonderful idea in mind for that as well. So I took it outside and gave it two coats of my favourite blush candy pink spray paint by Rust-Oleum. While it was drying, I decided to take off the ornaments off this tree, and they were pretty easy, guys. They'd been hot glued on, so I just cut off the little hanging ornament. Now, I also kept it because I had an idea in mind for it, but I also then just pulled off the little baubles. Once the tree was completely bare, I kept the little star on top and I took it outside and I also sprayed this with two coats of the blush candy pink. Once it was completely dry, I then brought it inside and it was starting to look a lot like it belonged more in Shell's home, but I still had some decorative ideas that I wanted to add to it. Favorite foam flowers that I pick up off eBay. Now guys, I have pink and white, and what I'm going to do here is hot glue it over the entire Christmas tree. Now I used two packs of 100, guys, so what I will do is leave the link down below of the store from eBay that I picked these up. They're really inexpensive and they come in handy for so many wonderful craft projects. So what I'm doing here is I just hot glue the back of the rose and then I glue it onto the wire of the tinsel. So what you'll continue to do is just go around and around, putting the colours where you feel that they are necessary. I didn't have a particular rhythm to it, I just put a pink and a white wherever I felt it was needed. So what you're aiming for is you're trying to create as much fullness as possible. So to avoid those nasty little burns from that little hot glue gun, I'm holding on to the back of the wire and pushing the rose down. You're just going to continue to do that until you've gone over the entire Christmas tree. So here I'm just showing you it half finished so you can get an idea of what I'm doing, and what you want to do here is to create as much fullness as possible and just keep adding those roses where needed. Now off camera I continued on until I'd hot glued all roses over the entire Christmas tree. Now, remember the box that it came in? Shell had a wonderful idea in mind for that as well. Once it was completely dry, I then took these Kmart Australia stickers and I spelt out the word Dior at the front. Now, once all the letters were in place, guys, I wanted to show you two different ways in how we're going to style this Christmas tree. I did Dior on one side, and then I flipped the box over, and I spelled out the words Noel. So now I'm going to show you what the purpose of this box is. It's actually going to be our stand for the Christmas tree, and I simply rested the Christmas tree on top. I also added our cute little Merry Christmas sign to the front of the flowers. So here it is, guys, my beautiful Dior floral Christmas tree. I'm so happy with how this came. It was such a fun project to create for this Christmas season. When styling your home this Christmas season, I always recommend to check out the amazing shapes and styles of things. For example, this was not my colour scheme. However, it was the perfect height and shape for what I had in mind. So I love that I took something that was the perfect height, but I also gave it my glam touch. So here is the second style showing you the Noel sign, and I love that I combined it with my DIY Marilyn Monroe chair. If you'd like to see how I made that, I'll leave a link to that video down below. Guys, I absolutely love to decorate for Christmas, and I especially love blush pink. And I love how my beautiful Christmas tree came together and goes so perfectly with my fireplace mantle. Don't be afraid, guys, to try new things. I love that when I shop now, I look out for things that are in dollar stores and I try to think of ways that I can bring new items to you, but using these existing pieces. Thank you. Can you believe that Christmas is just 5 weeks away? It's come around so quickly. I absolutely love bringing out my Christmas decor. I love to have it out as long as possible. I love the coziness that Christmas decor can make to a home, and I like to bring inexpensive ideas to you so you can recreate these things for your homes as well. A big shout out goes to my sweet friend Christina over at the DIY Mummy. I absolutely love participating in her wonderful collaborations. I'll leave a link to her channel down below, as well as the playlist of other YouTubers like myself who have participated. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I truly hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out that playlist, which I'll leave linked down below. Also, I'd so appreciate you liking, sharing, and subscribing to my channel, because I'll be back real soon with more DIY projects, inspirational ideas, and room tours here at Shell's Glam Home. So until next time, my friends, I thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.